Anyway, after all that, the entire Daily Show staff here was chomping at the bit. Yes, yes, that's what we look like. Why are you surprised? We were chomping at the bit to get back to work at this comedy news show, and that feeling lasted until around 10 p.m. on Saturday night.
We, the jury, find George Zimmerman not guilty.
Holy fook. So he's innocent? Wait, what? How could that possibly... You've got to be kidding. There is no... I can't even... Oh, my God. Which I guess is what we'll call tonight's segment. Because that feels about right. That feels in your heart about right. Of the...